Santa E, when he is on his sleigh, delivering the toys to the girls and the boys. And so I waited up for him. Once when I was 10, I asked him what he liked, and this is what he had to say to me.
St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds,
while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap
had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter,
I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
Away to the window I flew like a flash,
tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow
gave a luster of midday to objects below.
But what to my wondering eyes did appear?
But a portly man in my yard, churros in hand, and crumbs in his beard.
Oh, yes, yes.